Hi, in this video, we will see how products are imported using our Product Import Export plugin. You can use this plugin to import simple, grouped, external, variable, including custom product types such as subscription, bundle, or bookable products. Once the plugin is installed and activated, select the Product Import Export from the WooCommerce menu and click on Import to initiate the import process. You can import products either in CSV or XML format. Here, we will take you through the steps involving import of a CSV file. Basically, there are three methods for importing. First method is to import products by uploading a CSV file. You can create a CSV file by using any spreadsheet application. Alternatively, you can easily download a sample CSV file from our documentation page like this. You can see it is downloaded into the system. You can edit this downloaded CSV, enter your product details into it, and use it back for importing. Just click on the Choose File button and select the CSV file from your computer. The second method is to select a CSV file from your FTP server. You need to provide your FTP information for importing products using this method. Enable this option to enable FTP Import Export. Enter your FTP server hostname here. Then enter your FTP username. Next, enter your FTP password. Enter the FTP port number. By default, the value is taken as 21. Here, enter the FTP server path. Enable this to send data over a network with SSL encryption. Finally, click on this button to ensure that your FTP connection is established. Likewise, in the third method, you can provide the public URLs like Google Drive, Dropbox, etc. of the CSV file, from where it will be downloaded for importing the products. The section below provides advanced options for product import. Check the Update Products If Exists checkbox to update details of existing products on your store. The existing products are identified by their SKUs, product IDs. While updating existing products, tick this checkbox to skip products which are not already present in the store. If a new SKU, product ID is encountered in the imported CSV file, it will be skipped and only the existing products will be updated. By default, a comma is taken as the delimiter. If any other delimiter like a semicolon is used in your CSV, you may specify it in this field. Select this option to delete existing products that are not present in the importing CSV. If you are importing upsells and cross-sells products based on SKU, then enable this option. By default, they are linked using product ID. Ignore this if not applicable in your context. To avoid generation of image thumbnails on import, enable this option. This section allows you to change the status of all the new products imported to draft, pending, or published, overriding the existing status in the CSV. Ignore if you require to import the values in the CSV as it is. If you are importing grouped products based on SKU, then enable this option. By default, they are linked using product ID. Ignore this if not applicable in your context. Finally, click the Upload File and Import button to proceed further towards Map Fields. Map Fields section allows you to map your CSV columns to default product data fields. The mapping field is divided into three columns. Map To column represents default WooCommerce product fields to which CSV columns has to be mapped. Column Header section holds drop-down lists of the columns in the CSV, which can be mapped against corresponding WooCommerce fields. Evaluation field is used to fix or update one or more fields with the desired value across all products. This is not a mandatory field. For example, if you want to increase the sale price by 5, then just enter plus 5 in the evaluation field against the sale price row. You can hover the mouse on the evaluation field header to know more on it. Save this mapping by entering a mapping file name in the field provided. On saving, you will be able to reuse it later. After mapping all the required fields, select on Submit to start importing. Now, the import is completed.